Hey guys, it's Boya, and welcome back to my channel. Today we have crab legs, so we have a bunch back there, and let's just get started. It's a seafood boil, not an ASMR.
And today I'm going to do a pizza.
Yeah, that's my friend over here.
And Mom here, he's just watching us. Back to our channel. Today we're
sorry guys. Oh my god.
There's a lemon juice. We need to put more lemon juice than that. The whole bottle. Tajin soup.
Tajin, no?
That's squirting all on me.
Sorry guys.
Okay. Today we're going to do a shrimp breaking and a pizza breaking. Oh my god!
Sorry, guys.
Thank you for coming.
Sorry, guys. Today we're going to be doing.
You put lemon juice like this?
Uh huh. Oh, lemon juice in there.
You love Erica?
I'm Gloria.
Is your big sister?
I'm Gloria.
No, Erica.
Yeah, I love you. And today we're going to do a pizza eater.
Mommy, you need to melt more butter.
Go melt it. Can you help me with the scissors? They're so far away. I'm going to have shrimp.
And I'm going to have pizza.
That's it.
Pizza and a shrimp, guys.
Not good. That's pizza and shrimp, and we put that on this. Gloria, we need more butter.
I'm not gonna make it.
It's your idea.
You make your pizza buttery?
No, Mama, it's the shrimp.
And guys, today we're going to be doing with Mom. She's just watching us here.
Don't say that. Okay.
And Lucy here, she's watching us. But she's eating though.
Girl. Yeah, they hold it tight.
You said we could just
Mm-hmm. Erica, I have my pizza.
You're done?
Yeah. One more.
Careful. This is just give her a juice. Right.
She has juice in
there. It wasn't that easy like that lady, huh?
Yeah. Put it next to juice.
Today I'm having a pizza and Rose having soup. And Erica's having lobster.
Yeah, that's totally true.
And Lucy here, she's having shrimp. I'm having pizza. She's having a lobster. All of us like
that. Yeah, crab
legs.
You like them? Erica, you
want
to
try
a sandwich? Can you do mine? You okay, Mama? Want to make this video?
I'm going to finish mine and yours, Gloria.
Oh, shit. We have shrimp.
channel, and my channel is today.
Yes.
And our channel is about YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
So on YouTube today, and today we're going
to travelers and pizza.
Pizza and shrimp and lobster.
How Gloria told me.
She didn't have to be in the video.
Let
her be. Oh no, I said you.
I don't want to be in the video looking like a pig. Oh, here we go.
Hey,
Elka.
You
got shrimp. Oh, you know that one show, Life Sentence?
Mm-hmm.
I finished it.
Was it good?
Something really bad happened. She said the crevices were going to be easy to open, but they're not. It's really hard. They tricked you, Gloria.
They tricked you.
You need to build more butter.
Yeah.
Go build more butter.
Hold on.
Hi, kids.
Give a pause.
Today we're going to do a next channel on YouTube. Today we're going to do shrimp and more shrimp.
But we are really difficult to open and close.
The easier ones are like the littler ones.
Tell them this is hard. This is hard.
These, hold on.
Go swimming in the butter, but Gloria has to make more butter.
Yeah.
It's melting. See, kids, melting.
It's supposed to be melting. Okay. I'm going to melt more butter.
Hi. Gordon's going to melt more butter today. Oh, yeah, sure.
I forgot to melt a lot of butter. You know what? This part is hard to eat. Everybody, tell everybody that this part is
that
hard to eat because you have to really open it. Just tell the channel
this part,
because you lied to them.
I didn't.
You lied. You lied to me because I thought it was easy to eat this thing, but I need the scissors and I will choke on that thing. Tell the truth to the channel. That lady was smacking on things, but she didn't tell what she was smacking on. You have almost choked on it. May I get the butter out of the microwave or you want me to get it?
Can you get it?
I want my juice too.
You want more juice? Your dad? Yeah. Go. We're going to see a video right now.
I wanted to see the game. Can you put a deck on for me? I like that food. I ate it all, you see.
Well, because my daughter took care of you, Mama.
Can I have some chocolate now? Look at my plate, Gloria.
Gloria should have met like five butters. You
could have to mention that.
Put it here. Lemon juice for the crab legs. Or lemon juice.
For the crab.
Yeah, that's horrible.
No
crab legs are so hard to eat.
No more lemon.
Tell the channel that they're not that easy to eat.
They're not that easy to eat the crab legs, but you can still enjoy them.
I like them.
I like it.
Bye, kids. Kids. Today I'm eating chocolate. And Gloria, we just had pizza.
Well, I'm taking the scissors from her. That she forgot to tell everybody. So you need scissors to open the crab legs as long as you have butter.
I see the crab legs.
Yeah. You open it, but sometimes it's hard. You can't lie to people about this because when you lie to them, they're going to call you back on it. The channel will be canceled, right, Eric, Gloria?
Yeah.
Come on. I really truly recommend before you buy the crab legs to choose them wisely.
Yeah.
No, go buy the fries because we went by the fries. Really, we went by the cheap ass price. So now
it's way cheaper than a king crab.
Yeah. But if you don't got good teeth, I don't recommend you to crack one open when you see that. If you're a crackhead.
Use scissors.
If you're currently going through crack, please. Quick crack before you crack a shrimp. I think I just heard my back teeth break. I don't know what's gonna happen, but Dr. Shulai, oh wait, that's my cosmetic surgery. Some doctor out there, the dental doctor, will tell me. Tell them goodbye.
Goodbye, kids. Are you done yet?
Erica is. She's funny. She's gonna go get some ponies. And we're still doing the crab leg
video.
I borrow the scissors too. Okay, so here we have Mr. Crab.
And Daddy Crab. And Mama Crab.
Uh-huh. So we're gonna open this crab leg.
She
said, just get some scissors, Mom.
That's all you need.
I did, but if you don't have the energy to open these, you're a loser, Mom.
Okay,
so we've been talking so much and
we're still
going to do a next video.
Next video you're gonna see me outside having a cigarette because
not a cigarette.
Well, I don't have no weed, so I'm gonna have to have a cigarette.
Everyone!
Ow! This damn crab just bite! I'm sorry, kids. I know you're live.
Throw it away.
I put it back on the tray.
Bye, kids.
This is really good. This channel is turning into
the YouTube has the fun. Okay, tell them thank you so much and we suck everything.
So tender. Very big for snow crabs. Oh yeah, we have snow crabs.
So I almost broke my fingers. I think I almost got a hand cut. Ow! Clarification. To mention that if you don't open your crab leg good, you might get your fingers cut.
Yeah, what? This could get messy, guys. Very messy.
Okay. So my name's Lucy.
I know, Mr.
I just cut myself a lot of times with this fabric. I really don't recommend Butterfingers.
Yeah.
Suck them up if you can.
Guys, sorry my camera's blurry. Very blurry.
Maybe because the crab legs are blurry.
Because I have wet hands, and then I rubbed my camera because it looked blurry, and now it's even blurrier.
I left Gloria. You tricked me.
No, I didn't.
Thank you, everybody, for joining her channel today, but we all have a doom. I have to go change because I smell like fish now. They might think my baby daddy gave me a disease, but I don't have a baby daddy. I broke up her daddy when you were born. Thank you, everybody, for joining Gloria's channel. Unfortunately, we are done. I'm still trying to break these crab legs. Unfortunately, they're hard to break. Thank you for joining her channel. The scissors did not work. I would not recommend the scissors ever unless your hands are made out of steel and your daughters are like 500 and up. I do have a little few over-pounders here, but they don't, I don't recommend them to break it because they don't want to deal with it. Oh, I'm looking at this crab leg. It looks like he's a... It wasn't a baby born. But still, the meat is in there. Ow! Shit, motherfucker, you want to stab me? Did I say I want to stab? Well, you know, looking at this channel, you want to stab a few crab legs. Here she goes. She said, oh, you need a scissors. She tricked me. I did get the scissors. I buttered the milk. I boiled the crab legs. Unfortunately, somebody ate all the shrimp. I only ate three of them.
Today, I'm here back to the kids.
Oh, God, she's back.
I kicked you, guys.
We thought you were out of the channel.
I wasn't. I'll be with that.
Go give your mom a kiss. Good night. Yeah. We're about to turn off the channel and say good night to everybody.
It's not that.
Thank you for joining Gloria. But she tricked everybody.
No, I didn't.
You cannot cut a crab leg with scissors. Unless you want to cut yourself too. She tricked me. I thought it was easy. Not easy. You must love crab to cut a crab. Thank you so much for joining her channel. Unfortunately, today, we're saying the button. If you want to be in the channel, say goodnight.
Oh my God, your camera's so blurry. I know.
Ah! God, I almost broke a tooth. I thought that was a lemon. Thank you, everybody, but I thought it was a lemon. There's a lot of crab leg in there. I'm about to go change, everybody. Gloria lied to everybody. Or lied to me. Hi, everybody. My name is Lucy. I'm her mother. And let me tell you about the crab legs. Do not trust shrimp and crab. They're lying to you. This little girl right here saw a YouTube channel from this stuck in the... I will call her... A criminal. Come on. Had me cut by this. See this? Just cut my lip. I'm done with that TV show.
Hi, guys.
Thank you, everybody, for joining. Love you guys. But, unfortunately, I look big, but I have a fibroid tumor. I'm almost about to get it removed. Thank you, Gloria, for joining your channel. We still have a lot to apologize to the people because you lied to them.
Lucy,
you ready?
Yeah.
Lucy doesn't like them. Okay.
Put on your shoes.
And tomorrow we're going to come back.
Okay. Let's go home. Tell Mama. I'm about to change my shirt because it smells like fish fat.
What the heck?
I do that all the time. Oh, crap.
Where's the camera at? That's dirty. I'm sorry, I'm gonna put bleach on my phone.
I didn't get no shrimp.
Look at this. How do you open that, girl? Please. Don't give me something you don't know even how to open. Over here, mom.